Well, I want to see that again. So I'm glad the coach does too.
Going into this game, are well matched. I'm expecting a close-fought game.
There you go, using words like expecting again, Jim. You're not pregnant, are you? Don't expect anything in Blood Bowl, except blood. Orcs are a hard team to fight. They're good in a scrap, so beat them at their own game or focus on the ball.
This bear forgot his hands in the changing rooms. I don't rate that player's chances of still standing at the start of the next turn. If they are, then we may see a touchdown. Floor again. This team must like worms or something. They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you. Ball is secure. Can the other team steal it away?
Oh.
Release it. Force them back and then pow!
It looks like that's stew on the menu tonight. On the edge of the field there, within grasping range of the fans, and they're looking hungry. We may see that player later, if they wait. Look at all those men sitting down on the job. They'll be trouble with the unions if this can't.
I think it's the knee that gave out.
Ouch! Fast, but weak.
Safety in numbers. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
Look, Twinkle Toes there.
Nah, he's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. He won't leave him alone anytime soon. Thank you. building a cage around the ball here. It's a solid tactic.
This is going to be decisive.
Solid punch to the mangy critter will stop it flipping around. Where's a rabbit? So high. Just one more step.
These Skavens are just too fast. Look at them!
Well done. You helped the ball carrier.
We can always count on Black Orcs to inflict damage on the opposing team. They're going to spend time on the bench for that. If the player is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. Fresh start, fellas. You can return the slaughter.
They're down a player. Easy to replace.
The team have possession.
Dodge that, Whisker. Get. This could be fun, especially if the ball holder goes down.
Oh, ouch! The fur really did fly.
This could be a sack. I love it when that happens. haven't seen a rat run so fast since I fired your agent.
I bet the opposition didn't even see it go by.
Against Skaven, I mostly relied on odor, Jim. When it smells like old cheese, I let it rip.
Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. I wouldn't fancy being struck by one of those fists either.
That player's shuffling off the field, and possibly off his mortal coil. Whoa, that Skaven moves like a brown streak.
Well, that's one way to describe it. The fans seem very rabid. I'll leave a few bits of the board. That's a dangerous place to be. Extremely useful for breaking the lines. As effective as ever, these black orcs.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now. One less annoyance to deal with. Yeah, that's gold-plated brutality right there. You can always trust a black orc to bring the pain.
barrier himself blocks. That's really risky. Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. Is pushed here, it will finish in the public. And in general, fans are much more dangerous than players. Avoid physical confrontation.
Here we go again! Touchdown!
I didn't expect that, did you?
I did expect it, but I didn't expect to expect it.
Players are back on the field. How did that? They're short of one player. That's a gap that can be filled.
Both teams are on edge. This kick is crucial.
Were they asleep then?
I certainly was, Jim.
That speed, it will be difficult to catch.
The tail, Jim. All you need is the tail. Balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. I love the sound of the Skaven when they're in pain. Sounds like victory.
That player is away with the fairies. You better watch out. Murder city beasts.
Thank you.
Hey, it's a fresh start. So the carnage can start all over again. They should replace that player before they lose any more.
Both of these teams are on the edge. This kick is crucial. Nice weather to play Blood Bowl. That player is the one to use. Good call. Failure that could cost his team dear. Inflict damage on the opposing team.
That ball moved faster than a smutling with the runs. Those vermin are fast. It's a solid tactic. If you kill the fool carrying the ball, then you stop him from scoring.
Ouch!
Fast?
Ow! Rather than the knee.
See the receiving team squeezing in another touchdown.
Two-one is a good score and sums up this game. I liked it.